When I was little, my savta taught me that silence was a woman's best garment. But I have to admit, I never really took her advice to heart.
Do you know what an artist and a sniper have in common? Details. Like when a touch of color is out of place. When a shadow does not match with its surroundings. Or when a shape is not where it is supposed to be. The only difference is the stakes. Mine are higher.
I know what you're wondering. What's in the canister? I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you. I'm only mucking about. Relax. As for what's in the canister, it's best you don't ask.
In a life-threatening situation, the average person's heartbeat can be upwards of 175 beats per minute. A well-trained tango is able to stay cool, keep calm. Their heart rates can be 70 to 100 beats per minute. But by the time I'm done, that number goes down to zero.
I've learned from experience that the place to save lives is in the field, not an office. And sometimes, the only way to save a life is to take one.
Thank you. I trust that the ceramic trauma plate I'm wearing will stop a 357 Magnum round traveling at 490 meters per second. I trust myself not to move, not to flinch. I trust my teammates. And they trust me.
These soldiers think their training will keep them alive. They break down doors and come through windows, weapons drawn. They check the corners, watch each other's backs, and give the all clear. But it's too late. The first rule of survival. A real hunter always watches where he's.